Kaf is pronounced from the back of the tongue, but it's actually closer to the mouth from the qaf articulation point. So the articulation point of the kaf is actually the back of the tongue, but it's closer than the qaf. So ka, qa, ka, qa. It's the back or the end towards the end of the tongue, but it's not the farthest part like qaf. It's closer to the mouth.